PubSportsRadio.com. Hey guys, Donnie here for your Pub Sports Radio Play of the Day video for Saturday. We're going to head down to the Sun Belt Conference. That's going to be a matchup between Arkansas Little Rock and South Alabama. If we take a look at the two teams coming into play tonight, Arkansas Little Rock on the season 14-7. If we take a look at South Alabama, 12-9 in conference play. How about Little Rock? 8-2 overall if we take a look at South Alabama at 5-5. The one thing also with Little Rock is they are battle-tested on the road. 4-1 in conference road play. If we take a look at South Alabama at home, they are 3-3 on the season on their home court. Now, a couple weeks back, Troy and South Alabama, the only two losses for Little Rock. Marquise Knoll, the point guard, star point guard, who before he got injured with a hamstring injury was the third leading scorer in conference. They lost to Troy and South Alabama back-to-back, one on the road, one at home. And if we take a look at South Alabama, their last game, they lost to Arkansas State on Thursday. But getting back to Little Rock here, taking a look at Knoll. He's been really good this season. Came back finally after a hamstring injury on Wednesday night. Played well, 26 minutes. Only scored 7 points, but just getting back into the flow of the game. This is a deep team, and in that game that they just played versus Troy, which, again, was a revenge game, 81-63 winner on their home court, 9 guys played over 10 minutes in that basketball game. Arkansas Little Rock is a deep, deep basketball team. And again, looking at South Alabama, they played great defense. Last time they played Little Rock, they beat them on the road 52-43. So the three balls are going to have to fall in this basketball game for Arkansas Little Rock. If we take a look at some of the conference numbers here and what we like, Arkansas Little Rock on offense, very effective field goals. And if we take a look, 55.2% from two-point range, number one in conference, and that's because they do have some elite big men and also have the ability to stretch it and shoot the three-pointer. 35% from three in conference play. And we take a look at defending, the South Alabama Jaguars, 35% on defense from three-point range, 50% from two-point range. So you're going to have a little bit of an advantage here on offense for Little Rock. On defense, Little Rock number two in the conference in defensive efficiency. If we take a look, number one against the two-point shot, this is going to be a pretty good game because obviously when we take a look, the one thing that you might trip and fall with Arkansas Little Rock is if they can hold on to the basketball because the South Alabama Jaguars do force some turnovers and the Little Rock squad does tend to turn it over a little bit, but I think we have an added advantage, a battle-tested team on the road, getting 2 points. So we're going to go ahead and make this our Pub Sports Radio play of the day. Arkansas Little Rock plus two over South Alabama. This team is deep. This team is healthy. This team is ready to put the clamps on the Sun Belt. I think they get the outright victory tonight down in Mobile, Alabama. So push this one through. Saturday college basketball. Let's have some fun and pick up a victory. I'm Donnie Seymour for PubSportsRadio.com. This is your play of the day. Good luck on those wagers out there.